Yo, what's good, YouTube? I'm coming at you right now. Like right now, yo, I should have my package right now. But UPS, fuck UPS. Honestly, they're the worst fucking delivery service, nigga. Like, I know. Like, listen, I know this from experience because this shit always be happening to me, bro. All right, so listen, I got a new package and I ain't gonna tell you what it is. Matter of fact, I mean, y'all probably already know from the title or whatever, but probably not. Maybe the thumbnail or something, but I don't know. But anyways, my package was like $300, and usually they're supposed to leave packages that are under $500. They're supposed to leave them at the front steps and shit. But these fucking guys, bro, they didn't leave it here. And I saw 5 minutes after they tried to leave it here, I saw them, like, they didn't even leave me a notice. That's the crazy thing. And I saw, like, 5 minutes after, I saw on the app, it was like, yo, we attempted to deliver that shit. And, like, I wouldn't have known unless the app told me. But yeah, them niggas didn't leave it here, bro. And it's only $300 fucking dollars. They usually, like, my package that was $500, they, like, that was my first fucking shit where I needed a signature and, like, they didn't leave it there. So I was tweaking. And then it happened again with my fucking, y'all saw, I think I talked about it in the off-white video I made. But yeah, they did this shit with the fucking off-whites too. And they got me mad as fuck. And now they're doing it with this package, but this package is not even over $500. It's $300. Matter of fact, I don't even give a fuck if my package is $2,000, $5,000. Nigga, leave that shit in the front steps. Like, what the fuck? I don't give a fuck. What's good with it? But yeah, that's my little rant. I should get my box in a few though, because I called back and I bitched at them niggas. Like, I do the fuck, nigga. They better be fucking doing the right thing for me. You feel me, nigga? I'll be ordering left and right. I don't get it. But all right, we'll see what's good when the package gets here, boys. But, you know, rant outside. The rant is like gone with it, bro. My bad. I'm fucking sick, though. I'm heated. All right, I'll catch you in a bit.
Go with it.
Let's see what they sent us. Yo, man, y'all should already see the vibes, man. It's a fucking Jordan box. Yup. Let's see what the fuck going on, nigga. Let's see what the fuck going on inside this box, nigga. Yeah. Oh, what the fuck? Get this shit out the way, nigga. I don't need no fucking. Actually, I'm gonna look at it because let me see what's up with it. Okay, okay, okay. Hold on, what the? Let me see the box up. Oh, retail $220, $225. And then I'm guessing it was like taxes. Might have been like $250 at most. So I paid $40 for retail. Do you guys know what it is off of this? I doubt y'all know what the fuck it is, but let's see what the fuck. Oh, what are these shits again? Oof, these shits is icy, nigga. Oof. And yo, actually, no funny, bro. These shits feel cold, nigga. Oof, this shit is heat. Man, y'all know the vibes, man. Y'all fucking know the vibes, dog. Y'all know the vibes. Oh, shit. Nigga, Cactus Jack, nigga. Or Jack Cactus, nigga. What the fuck going on? Oh, yo. Alright, man. These shits is guys, man. Man, these shits is guys, bro. That's all I gotta say. Man, we're gonna throw this shit back in here, man. The stockX identification shits, nigga. Hell yeah, nigga. I know this shit's legit, nigga. I'm gonna fucking tell me. But anyways, guys. I'm sorry about that rant earlier. I'm happy now. I got my fucking kicks. Y'all know the vibes. Now, hold on, yo. Let me show you that ass shot, though. Ooh. Yo, ass shot is what I like, baby. Alright, man, I'll catch you. Maybe I'll do a review on the. I gotta do a review, like an on-foot review, maybe on the off-whites and these. But I don't know, man. Y'all tell me, y'all need on-foots or not? Because I know there's all over the place. But shit, I ain't done one yet. Yo, that's right. I ain't done one yet. So let me know what the vibes is, bro. Alright, I'll catch you in the next one, guys. Peace.
Fucking nerd, bro. The UPS nigga. He just came back. Literally, I was waiting in my living room because I thought this nigga was going to knock on the door. I thought this motherfucker. Shit, I didn't even know. Maybe this nigga did need a fucking signature, right? But no. This fucking queer, literally, this time around, he literally just fucking came, dropped that, literally just dropped it, left it at the door. Don't understand why he couldn't do that before. But hey, man, it is what it is. The package is here, though.